Game? Game, wake up. Kaizo? More like Kaizo. Nah, it's not Kaizo. Can't really call this Kaizo when I have been thoroughly wrecking anything and everything except, like, you know, the arena. Because Astlibra is still gonna be Astlibra, I guess. Anyway, we're going out and doing a thing. I think. Let's see, we got the stuff. Hydra Shield. Right, we get that partway through round 6. We are all done with that. And we're all done with that, and I have that many iron picks. Okay. We're good to go, baby. I'm Surreal Canine. You guys probably knew that already. And okay, even this undershirt is a little too hot for right now. So I am going to find this other shirt that I've had for like 15 years. I'm gonna put this on instead. People always ask me what this shirt says. You probably can't see it too well, but it says FD NRT over V square root of negative 1. FD is force dot product distance, which is work, or W. NRT over V, in the ideal gas law, gives you P for pressure. And the square root of negative 1 is I, so it spells WPI, Worcester Polytechnic Institute. It's a very nerdy shirt. And I like it a lot, and it's got a big old hole in the armpit. I don't know what I'm going to do about that, but, anyway, we're going halfway down here. Because Parallel Universe story is over, and now we are in the Alpha Timeline. In the post-game of the post-game of the Alpha Timeline. And that means there's some big boys here. Hey there, big boys. Get ye bait. I have magic. I have a lot of magic. Let's try using some magic. Yeah, he's got a no match for me. Magician! Ah, yeah. Board for Magician! Even better. What hit me? Okay, so that's his little things. That's cool. You are that thing. That thing that reduces you to 1 HP if you look at it funny. It's quite rude, actually. And then again, maybe we are rude for disturbing it. Who can really say for sure? Swordswoman. Ooh. Oh! Cool. Okay, so that's a thing on these boards, apparently. Target practice. I can practice some targets, sure. Here, I have a target. Wow, 1,000 coins! Over 1,000. It's amazing. Going down. Oh no, it's dark. Can't have that. Ouchies. Okay, now, question is where... It's right here. Question is, how did I not see that chest? It's a monster closet! Oh boy! Great magic! Cool. You could really say that the great magic is great. Anyway, what am I doing? Is that what I'm doing? Am I sticking with this? I guess I'm sticking with... Ow. I mean, with Wise Man, I kind of can just keep my distance and throw magic at you all day. It's nice. Anyway, I don't have a whole lot of time tonight because our Passover event kind of took a while. Victory! It's amazing. Anyway, you'd think we'd be going to Atoma or something here, but it's apparently not happening. Lancer style. Etc. Yeah, no. Whoa, we got Blizzard. Okay, this air dash works in a blizzard. That's good to know. Comet! Lancer board. Yeah, this stuff is all being a huggy gaga. It's a huggy gaga. It's the gee gaga waka. Boom, baby. Etc. Sometimes I make sounds that. Ow. Excuse you, buddy. That was the wrong spell. Ooh, got a magic crystal. Okay. That's from that. Alright. Got it. Anyway, now we go down. Corndom. Pretty sure it has the same chemical formula as sapphire and rubies and stuff. Corndom, rubies, and sapphire is all aluminum oxide. Might be wrong about that though. I don't know. I am not a geologist. I don't work in the jewelry trade either. I am boring. Can tell I'm boring because I yawn real loud. That was a lot of comment. Could have spent the rest of the night, I don't know, playing Melville or something and watching Redeem Zoomer on YouTube, but I'm doing this instead. So I don't finish this game and Fox will never tune into any of my streams ever, because he wants to play this himself. So yeah, my next Let's Play project after this is going to be Return of the Oberdin. Unless something really crazy happens within the next couple of weeks, I don't even know what would come out in the next couple of weeks that would change my mind. A2XT Episode 2 kind of caught me way off guard. And 4D Golf is already out, and I already played and beat that. So yeah, I don't know. I don't know, like a Rust quest would maybe make me change my mind. At this point, I've already been putting off the Return of the Oberdin for 2 months. like I should at least try to let's play it, you know? Apparently got going down. Anyway, like, I wonder what the thing is that I'm trying to find. It's not the penguin egg. It's like the little water crystals from those humidifier machines. That, again, are on Atoma, so, like, where is everything? Right, the thing I mastered a thing. That's right. That's what happened. That is the thing that happened. More magician. More guardian. Ooh, okay. That's a good one. Oh, hi. Going down, it's boss time. Alright, what we got? Hooah! Got super goblins! Now. Oh, you guys you guys both resist wind, huh? Oh, that was easy. Oh, look at that. There's a person over there. They certainly look a bit out of place here. Could they be from the Eastern Continent? They also don't seem to be that spiky-haired guy that Lieselot is looking for. What a surprise! A human! And a cute girlie at that. Now there's a... what's that, a dog? A talking dog, to be precise. Oh, you folks sure are some strange ones. Must be pretty strong too if you made it this far in. Still, why are you in a dangerous place like this? We're looking for someone. A man with spiky hair. Have you seen anyone else other than us here? Nope. After all, this place is trouble. You think someone's just gonna wander in here all willy-nilly? I see. But if this place is so dangerous, what are you doing here? That's a secret! And with that, I should get out of here. Consider my warning, alright? Are you hiding your spiky hair under that giant hat? Even though the illusions are gone, I'm still surprised that old man made it this far in. Now start from the 7th stratum, but first, we're going back. Woohoo! Time to grow! I don't have enough red force. Oops. Okay. Yes, exactly. Yeah, I'm not getting over there. Not right now. Guess what I will do is... that. I got magic stones. Yeah. Airblade, still not happening. Yeah, like the 7th stratum salad. Has to take us to Atoma, because, like, we didn't see anything new in the second half of 6. So I guess that's where we're going. Or I could go pick a fight with Straya again. That sounds like it could be fun! Alright, break the Gleipnir! Ow.
I
Yeah, I won! Whoop, and the whole thing just kind of vanishes. Okay. Alright, what's next? There gotta be some stuff next, right? Pure silver. Oh, it's Astraea. Okay. It's her dragon form. Makes sense.
Ouch.
This isn't working too well. I should try. I should equip something heavier. Or I should equip something with more physical strength, I think. Oh no, that's not good. Nope, okay, magic wand it is. Hit me? Thank you. Okay, I got her. That took a while. Love! What am I supposed to do with that? Did I win? Yep, okay. I get to fight the gods now. All of them. Starting with you, I guess. Can I even, like, pull this off? Not really, no. Alright, yeah, just kill me. Yeah, I am severely underpowered for this, so, never even mind. Alright, we're just gonna head on over to 7. Oh yeah, I guess I have these. Do I really want the Angel Baton? Yeah, let's play around with the Princess Sword. Show Melu, she'll be real happy, and then we will have a thingy. Double crossbow, very cool. I'm gonna stick with the single crossbow. Also, I need torches. I am severely in need of torches, it turns out. Tool lady, give me torches. All right. Let's go, 7th stratum. Also, Cursachon wants to be a thing. Please stop being a thing, Cursachon. You're in the way. Alright, we going to Atoma? Probably. Although the enemies here are from Geraldine's domain. Just curious. Yep, we're in Atoma. Me the Dragon Killer. Wow, that's a heavy sword. Not too heavy for our hero though. All right, Masters of Magic. Oh, hello. Yeah! Just barely. Huh. I guess the game doesn't think so. I don't need adaptability. Actually, are these guys from Atola? They might be from underneath the castle.
Magic power! I'm gonna use it to be a thingy.
Hamburger. Anyway, going down. Aha! I can make the barbarian axe and not the other thing. Not yet. I just need to get some Damascus. Sweet. Thank you. tissues. Also, computer needs to shush. Down. Hey, it's you. Thank you. there goes that chest.
Ooh. Oh, bud.
Going down. Sweet. Okay, that thing was definitely from under the castle. Sweet. Where is it? Like, the arrows always show up on the edge. Oh. Okay. That could have gone poorly. Alrighty, going down. Mine! I just wasted that key. There's stuff to do up there. Baker's recipes. 36. Gotta be able to trade this for stuff. Also, yeah, that's not like we have a box. Put it in. Special goggles. Is that Alexandrite? Whoa! Cool. Stuff again. Just to make sure. Yeah, okay. Alright, going down. I'm starting to get tired, and it's getting close to midnight, too.
Come on.
Heavy Warrior! Sweet. Alright, cool. More status resistance. Ooh, a flower ring. Going down. Chaos!
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, hey. Oh, look over there. Someone other than that old man. Look at their head. Could they be the spiky-haired person we're searching for? As you can see, I'm a talking dog. Say, would you happen to be friends with Lisa? What nonsense. Hey. She told us to help him out, but he doesn't seem to be in any trouble. What on earth are we supposed to help him with? Yay! Eat stratum! Stratum! Nice. Alright, time for some growth. Saber. Cool. Alright, let's pick up some of this other stuff. Airblade! Awesome. Yep. I don't quite feel ready for the arena just yet, but keep it in mind. Yes, still can't get the Hydra Shield, which I guess means... Oh, and the Golden Pauldrons, huh. Okay, well, I guess that means we're going back to 7. Next time. And it's not super late at night, and I'm not super tired. It's Good Friday tomorrow, so, yeah, I won't be streaming until after our worship service. So, I'll see you guys later. Night, guys! Thanks for watching.